Welcome back to TNG Gaming of Devil May Cry 4, Special Edition 1. Time to go to the next part of the game. Ooh, already? Okay, well, I'm cool with that. Oh, I the White Wing, search for Tuna Castle. Oh, Devil Beginners to do too. That's that. Oh god, I don't have enough yet. Fine, I'll save up. Oh my god, it's like going back and forth for nothing. More of that as well. Alrighty then. Mission start. Wait, wait. Is that like a code area or something? I have no idea. It looks like we're going to the church. Ooh, okay. Of course we got that. Go ahead. Let's get here a bit. Come on, you guys. Small, a spiritual stone made using alchemy with slightly realizing lost magic powers. Restore health. Hey, this one's cold. Woo, chilly. We're in the snow area next? Cool, we're in the snow area next. You definitely die in this temperature if we go any further, so don't do this at home, kids. Can I stop texting first? That's all they got up there? Okay. Yeah, I'm surprised it could be that dangerous as well, this person pushing around, right? Not to this guy! Ooh, it's... I think it's a castle. Oh, okay. I think these red orbs also fill up a bed of the red orbs a bit for you. Whatever, let's get going. Under the bridge downtown. Oh, artifacts from it. Now what? Crap. Falling down! I didn't do it. I did not do it. You saw me. I'm a witness. I didn't do anything. I did not do squat. Ew. How am I gonna get back up? What the hell? Ice demon? Whoa. I just for their healing. Take them out, destroy, and overfreeze them. Yeah, more is all points if you have the enemies. It's the other enemies. Love his arm! That's best, though. I don't know, I got Oh, that's my elevator? Okay, I getcha. If you wanna know how to get back up, just obviously climb from there. That's it. I wanna destroy these little pillars before I go any further. I want more red orbs, okay? Where are we going? There's nothing on the other side. Enter I go. That's the way it shows, Joe. Nero, don't let anything back. We're gonna have to go inside. Huh? 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 Oh, yeah, it's a joke. It's a woman. What is she wearing?
I owe you thanks.
You're from the Order?
The Order, they call?
I've never seen you before.
Huh. I'm new. Gloria. You're Nero, right? I've heard rumors.
Hasn't everyone?
Quite a few, in fact. And none too flattering.
So, what's the deal? Where are they coming from?
It's strange. No matter the number you kill, more will come.
Are you trying to be that sexual?
Then I'll leave that chore to you. I've got some personal slaying to take care of.
I'll join with the others. We'll take care of them.
I would not be caught up with that outfit.
May the Savior be with you on your journey.
Savior.
I call the Savior. Dude, you might fail. Oh, Nero, you're so cold. Let's just go in. Gloria. An odd character, and yeah, I don't like that outfit one bit. What's with the fiery, icy blue thing? Or something? Is there a barrier? Probably. From the looks of it, I had to go near that portrait. I'm in the Grand Hall. More doors. Now I know what you're thinking. Hey, how are you gonna do this? I'll get to the other part, don't worry. I'm gonna do this. It. found this down here. So let's go through these rooms, see if we can find something to get. I just had to say. What is that thing? The logo of the order? Some years bad luck my ass. Fine, but I gotta do something real quick. No, I'm on beta. Oh, you're wondering, hey, how do I get that stuff? I'm just gonna look at that door real quick and I'll come back for the rest of the while, okay? And I have no idea how to read this map, so I'm gonna try my best, okay? Give it a shot. Okay. Yeah, I knew that. Come on, bring on the enemies. Hey, that hurt, damn it. Upstairs though. Oh yeah. Traps. Let's see what these things are about. Fall down, we got fire all over. Just gotta go straight. Just follow the line and go straight. Ready? Okay. passage map. Now we need something to unlock it to get to the rest of the puzzle stuff. Hey! Let it out of here! That's what I'm trying to do. Trying to go through it. Pick it off. By the way, those things I call it, that boss I seen in the last episode? Barrel. Calling it there. Oh, it's dead. Never mind. Barrel? That's hard to say it, but cool, waterfall. That pathway is also important. Those are nice. Man, this is beyond freezing. How do they survive in a cold area like this? No, I want to get up. Get up. I don't even know what that is. Oh, yeah. Red, that's so daunting. You'll get more than understanding that later on. The blue is the zero. Okay, now I'm saying like that as a car type of name. I just love like a different type of demon. Even though they're kind of a different one. How can I say I'm creative? Get the hell out of it. I'm just doing this for fun. Thank you. How do these guys survive the falling gameplay? Even though it's fake, but... what is going on here? I'm on the other side. Oh. Bop, 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 just puzzle solving. Yo! And the barrier has broken. And there's a green door. Yeah, that's important to go to, so. Yeah. All that plot. Okay, green door time. Sorry, I don't know what it was up there. Time to go in. Hello? Anybody? Oh, ooh, historical room. Am I entering into the early 1800s or what? Get his leg in and army. Gotcha. Gotcha. So I watched a primal episode the other this week, and it actually had a historical 1800s type of thing where the maniac comes out and starts killing her with a rich countryman with science, and one of them try to prove it, like, it was, you know, they involved a caveman, etc. The fury, they had to fight to survive from open game gallows, trying to fight back and left by cavemen. Other instinct of hunting. And it was just like, maybe the first time talking to that, it's actually real done. Because in the old times during this episode, they don't talk, it's just something different. Just go on HBO Max and watch it for yourself on the stream if you're primal. Yeah, the guy who makes Dexter, Fossil Tone, Imaginary Friends, Half of Girls, and Samurai Jack. Ooh, this one's beyond the violence of the violence. Do I have enough? Can I check, please? Nope, not yet. Okay. This is important. What? Garden Mark's very important as well. Hey, a library? and the coal in our doors? Ever heard of privacy? Shh. Keep the heater on and no talking in the library.
Didn't figure this guy for a bookworm.
Historical learning. What the? A knife?
That's one way to get yourself shot. So, you after this guy too, or just here to catch some demons?
I don't think this one's friendly. Nero, be careful.
Silent type, huh? Well, that's annoying. Much for friendly banter.
You guys are trying to trick you.
You want to fight? Come on.
You know a lot of the books, mister. That's an AFI. Your face! These guys are kind of different, so they are listeners, bent and often. Trick is? Go against the Nero arm and take it to it. Oh, Ryan and Satan. That'll be the thing. Well, it sometimes happens. The air cat! Careful, they're gonna get you first. Boom! 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 Hey, what did I just say? I said, wait your turn, damn it! You went down for that. Boom! 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 Not only is a demon, but the suit is empty. What the
empty.
Hell?
A demon had possessed the Order's armor. That's not a good sign.
Nope. Finally, something's coming up. Very important one we're gonna need for Nero here. I do a simple trick. Only he can do. Hey, where's my red orb? Thank you. Yeah. Well done. Alright, time to get it. Flaming up the harm is how we power the sun. Burger. A lantern type. Blue flame, same color. There's a type of real color fire, right? Guess it's some chemical thing. Oh! Has something to do with a wheelie wheel. We might get anima, mercury, and our artificial soul made using alchemy. Breathe life into the animated. Oh, dad. I have no idea anymore. Anyway, I didn't even leave it like that. It's incomplete. Nice. Yet again. Next one. Cold-blooded. Use your newly earned powers to gather the four gyro blades. Gyro blades? What? Whoa, hold on. Gyro freaking blades. Why would they call it gyro blades? Come on, I can think of a better name than that. Why the hell not? Mission start! This is gonna be important to use this accountability. Oh yeah. That's the weapon and wanna see a try? First off, get some more. Get ready. We're gonna get the hair hide. Light it up. Beat it up. But camera action. Gonna have the controller. Oh, push. Powerful that we have to hit. Get out of the way, I don't know. That's how it's done. Really, that's the easiest 1, 2, 3. Oh, this means right. Now only use it to obviously open your way through to the other areas I couldn't go to yet. But also, oh, I know what to call those things that attack people. Oh, yeah, that makes sense. Hollow Knight! Yeah. Perfect. I love it. Coffin must be summoned by summoning a gyro blade. Hey, at least we can go back up in time. But also, let's see something cool. You don't have to do this again if you don't want to, but watch this. Go back to the other one we left off on. Okay! So wait, there was a few mirrors. A few of them were broken in the red orb, the other one clicked. What's going on here? I don't wanna know anymore. Can I go back this way? I'm not going to Arian. No. I just don't like going for the spiky copies again. Anima Mercury is reacting in an unknown manner. It seems like the four gyro blades in this room are in harmony with a magical power lying beyond the seal. That's where I need to go to next. Wait, hold on. Okay then, here we go. Now, you see, there are four of the interesting parts that I have to use to unlock most of the things. So you want to get some to the left, some to the right, and bring them back. Careful, though. Yeah, it kind of does that if you get behind it and buy it. Okay. have any skills in battle. One thing at a time, we get everything in line. Woohoo, even time is ahead. Back with the other one. I'm here anyway. Well, okay. I know you're back. Yeah. Oh, cool. I am back. Yeah. No, not that way. I'm probably not gonna do well on this one. We'll give it a shot. Congrats, you're better at it. I don't know, I probably could try, so I just like, you know, want to get from that. No, no, no. I don't get it. Ice theme, probably. Bring it. Run. Well.
This blizzard must be these demons.
Okay, yeah, I'm not fond of that, even if I was. I just don't know. I'm dying. You're obviously a half-moon snake. Yeah, it's like an angler fish. That's a piece of ice rock. Free. Nice call, Nero.
So
sorry.
This is what you really look like.
Yes,
what?
Getting some slack. I'm just not big on toads. Finish this quickly. It's gonna scar me for life.
Dude, you should ever chew before you swallow your food. Keep going. Oh yeah, nice thing. Take him out. Watch out for the girl. That's how he takes it.
Brothers?
Nero, you want to close the gate now? Close it, close it, close it, close it, close it! You feel different than him. Yeah, close it, close it!
Oh, that's fair. Now I've got to fight a whole herd of these things.
Now let's see if we got a voice. Oh, there's an activation button. Deactivation button?
Sorry, pal. We're closed.
Who knew? Rosalaka's corpse. Part of the dangler's feeler used by a demon, Bael. Bael's his name? Those who take it up will find a new source of power. And the door opens to me. Okay. Look at me go. Well, up to the new area we go. Nicely done, me. Mission complete. All right, we'll call it here. Till next time, all you demon, the devil may cry fans. The Queen's a poor fool. We'll be back for more for Nero's adventure. He needs a bath.